In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Razer controller to iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up and use any Razer controller that you have on your iPhone. For this video specifically, I'm going to be focusing on the Razer Kishi, which is a specific controller designed to be used on an iPhone. However, if you have a standard Razer controller, like the Wolverine V2 Pro or something like the Raiju Ultimate, you will still be able to use it on your iPhone most likely. You will just have to choose from either a wired connection and use an adapter or connect it over Bluetooth if your specific controller model features the technology. Now for the Kishi specifically, like I said, this one is designed to be used with your iPhone. You will place your iPhone in the middle of the controller and it is essentially going to grip around your iPhone, giving you the controls at the left and right side. So first, expand the actual Razer Kishi. You will be able to pull both of the release latches to unlock and remove the controller's retaining plate. With the plate removed, now you can install rubber grips, so if needed, change the rubber grips according to your specific iPhone model. So look at this list from the official manual and choose the rubber grips, either A or B, according to your specific iPhone model. After you change the rubber grips, you will now be able to keep it expanded and install your phone. Connect your phone's lightning port to the controller's lightning connector and gently pull the left side of the controller to cover the remaining side of your phone. An LED on the status indicator will briefly light up red, so you will see a little LED indicating that it is ready to use. And with this done, you can open any game that supports controllers and you will be able to use it. If you have a standard controller, then all that you have to do is connect it with a cable or Bluetooth instead. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Razer controller to iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.